All right, I'm back again. I just couldn't wait because I had to keep talking. I had this expressing so much. I tell you, I'm having so much fun doing these videos and putting them up. And you know, it's a lot of fun. I was just going to talk about how my life is just becoming magical. It's almost just like magic now, that the things are just taking off on their own through just a little action on my own goes a long way at the universe. You take one step, the universe will take 10 for you. You know, just show the universe what direction you want. I mean, I'm living my dream right now, you know? This is my dream. It's always been to do this, to be what I'm doing now. You know, I just could never imagine sitting around, like, and I've said this before, doing something I hate. I just couldn't imagine. You know, if I'm going to be sitting in some store ringing on a cash register, ringing up some purchases, if I'm going to be sitting in an office doing pointless tasks, what kind of life is that? That's a dying life. That life is just, that's death right there. That's true death right there, which you might think. Perishing, you're just destroying your life, you're wasting your life if you do that. You know, if you're not doing what you love, you know, you might as well not even be living your life. There's no point. If you don't do what you love, you don't do anything. You know, look, what you have to do, man, is you have to refuse to do anything that doesn't make you happy. Absolutely, positively do that. You absolutely do not perform actions that do not make you happy. And if you do not perform actions in this world that do not pertain to something that makes you feel good at heart, that makes you feel like great inside in what you do. I just was thinking about this shit, and I wanted to turn the camera on to catch them. I'm waiting for the food I ordered to be ready. I ordered a shitload of food. It cost me $30. You know, and they're cheap, like $3-$4 for a pint size of different dish, Chinese dishes. That's cheap compared to some places, and it's better than a lot of places. But getting back to the subject. It's just magical. It feels like magic, and it's just wondrous, you know? I feel like a child in a way, like, you know, looking at the world with wonder again when I live like this. You know, like I've restored my faith in the universe. You know, I've restored some faith in myself. You know, slowly but surely, I'm being healed, you know? It's like the pain within me, you know, from hating myself and hating what I was doing in life has finally, it's finally going away. I've healed it, you know. It's really come together. All this shit has come together, and it's about time. And I'm listening to this old ass song here. That's the band I really liked growing up, and I still like it. Oh, it's Warren, Down Boys, talking about first album. And it's such a good album. I think the album was called Heaven. I think that was the album's name. It might have been Down Boys. No, it was 12. I forgot what it was called, but I had the album, you know. And I love the video to this song where they're just the guy, the homeless dude, sitting there with the fire in the barrel or whatever. And then Warren shows up, you know, and starts unpacking their instruments and guitars and drum sets. Comes in this old abandoned warehouse throwing a show. And all these people start running in to see them. And see the show and the playing Down Boys. And, you know, let's hear Down Boys again, you know. But, yeah, they run in, and then all of a sudden people think that the guy, the homeless dude at the doorway just standing there is the guy taking money to come in and see the band. So they're all just stuffing money in his hand and shit. Oh, I like that video. I like that video a lot. You see how happy I am. I just felt this joy wash over me, you know, when I was I decided to drive around and just trip off myself, trip in spite of myself. You know, just spiritually let my mind go and just feel great. I just feel so fucking awesome today, man. has everything to do with what happened yesterday. I mean, what happened yesterday totally changed my perspective today. So, it's fucking awesome. It's fucking awesome. You know, dream is coming true. I always knew when I was a little kid, I knew that one day I was going to change the world. I even knew it at 5 years old. I was like, you know, I was so compassionate even at 5 years old, and I never changed. I've always been compassionate, and I've always listened to people. Growing up, my friends always came to me to talk. Always, always. They had problems, they came to talk to me. You know, I'd do anything for anybody, anytime. I know, I've taken people in off the street. You know, I just been riding around and just run into somebody and started talking to them. Turned out they didn't have anywhere to live.